Well, hello folks, this is Jamil Sweat for Gunstruck Reviews. I'm here in Gunsight Academy in Polden, Arizona. We've been shooting the new PTR 9R rifle. Carbine, it's called a carbine. And we talk about the features and all the cool things we can attach to it. But one thing that I haven't told you about is what other accessories can you use with it? Not that I really want to change accessories on it too much, because the stuff that comes with it is pretty cool. But if you happen to have a bunch of surplus parts kicking around, for example, you can use the old straight magazines from HK, like I've had for a long time. These are from, this one is dated April 1976, and this one here is dated November 76. So these are pretty old magazines. The problem with these is that they're not as reliable as the curved magazines. And that's why HK went with the curved magazines instead of the straight ones. Another thing, if you happen to have old parts, for example, stocks. This is an original A2 stock from HK. It used to be old plastic instead of plastic with metal joint in it. And it's actually, it's about the same length, but this is the original German part. So in case you happen to have one kicking around, this one can be easily used. I have the old original MP5 handguard, the small one, the slimline handguard. I don't know why you want to use something this small, but I actually like this over the standard big A2. But now that PTR comes with this one, this is very comfortable. It's aluminum, keeps your hand cool, and you can attach stuff to it a whole lot easier. And last but not least, the original HK94 pistol grip. This pistol grip has been imitated all over, you know, the Ergo grip is actually an imitation of this MP5 or HK pistol grip. And this is the original pistol grip that came with the HK94 back in the 80s. This trigger group that goes inside of this pistol grip set goes inside of here. And you use this selector, which is made for steel frame, instead of this one that's a little longer for the plastic one. But again, I don't know why you want to do this, but you can actually do it. And the last two things that I think are the coolest things from HK from the old days is the ammo loader. Okay? You don't have to sit there and just shove ammo in there. Use this little cool tool, and you just drop your ammo in the back. Oops. I'm so excited about it. And load your ammo. But then what happens if you really don't want to unload your ammo the old-fashioned way? Well, you want to do it with a loader and unloader tool, which is another cool part from HK. And basically, and you can unload your magazines that quick. Ain't that cool? So check it out. I mean, if these parts are not cheap, okay? This loader and unloader tools, these are old HK MP5 parts from the 80s. They are not that easy to find. I happen to have these. I found this in a box right after I got this one. So look around for them. They're available. You can check out some of the auction places out there or some of the gun stores. Look around. There's some forums that are dedicated to HK too. So check it out. Thanks for watching Gunstruck Reviews, and we'll keep working on the PTR 9R project.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Please visit our website at www.gunstockreviews.com for more exclusive content. Please visit our patron page at www.patreon.com/gunstockreviews. Your contributions would be greatly appreciated and help us grow our selections and frequency of videos.